always, thank you for watching. Today we've been contacted by the Missouri State Highway Patrol. We have a loaded tractor trailer unit that has gone off the roadway, apparently down in the woods, and partially overturned. As always, we'll find out what we've got when we get there. We're sending our three big trucks, the Rotator with me and Mike. Raymond's in the Western Star with Vulcan V70, and William's in the Peterbilt 4024. We always ask for prayers, good thoughts, well wishes for everybody involved, including us and the other first responders, because it's a hot, hot, humid day. This you got to be extremely careful for heat exhaustion or heat stroke. So anyway, we're going to head out, see what we got. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are arriving on scene. What we saw prior to arrival while we were coming up the other way, we have got our day cut out for us. This looks like it's going to be a difficult situation. Park here and go walk up and see what we gotta do before we stage anything. What we got, guys? What's up, buddy?
Oh, how you doing?
What have we got? I see that. My goodness. Driver okay? This may be a while. Let me take a look and see what we got. This does not look good at all. There's a ditch down here even.
Oh, hell, that's a tire. Is that a spare?
I don't know. I think that's a steer. I'm gonna have to walk all the way around it because there's a ditch right there.
It's only holding it up as a tree.
It's followed this ditch all the way down through here.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's a drainage system.
Just right.
Oh man.
Well,
it's not, it's knocked everything loose. We're gonna probably end up having to pull it back and separate them. I don't know yet. Yeah, I know. It's gonna come out in pieces, I'm afraid.
Yep, I believe you're right.
Ah, tree through the cab.
Oh, it is. Darn it.
Well, the problem is we're in the wrong position.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Coming out.
We're in the wrong position to be pulling it.
Yes, sir.
They said around 20,000. That's what I heard. Yeah, but with what?
What is it?
Wow. There's a steering linkage right here. Right here behind the trailer. Drag link and fitment arm. I really don't want to open that door.
No.
I don't know.
I request a hold up for you.
Thank you. Oh, beggar's license. Let's start grabbing some of this stuff and just bringing it up to the side of the road. Do what? Any debris that's going to create problems for us?
Like part of guardrail?
Yeah. These posts, we'll have to pull the posts or else they're going to be in the way too. Is there another one back there?
On this one.
Yep. It's all right. Oh, that ain't gonna work.
No, that's just gonna spin.
Okay, here. You'll have to wrap it then.
Yep, half wrap.
Well, no, you have to overlap it. Take your chain so that it bites on itself.
Yep.
Where are the four fence posts?
Go ahead and get this front one out too while we're here.
I think that one will actually hold itself.
Come around, grab this other side. There you go.
maybe.
Well, what I want that little Pete up here turned around, and I want that little Pete on that strap. Okay. And I also want that little Pete with another line down to the either the front of the tractor low or something, and then we'll pull the Western Star behind the rotator and anchor the rotator with the Western Star. And I'll do a lot of the pulling with this, and the little Pete will help roll it and pull it back at the same time.
Okay. And just pull up to the west.
Just nose up. Back up. Yeah, we'll have to ask the officers if they'll back up, please, and then.
All right. Just pull up there and turn it around.
Or? Well, gotta coordinate. We gotta coordinate with the troopers. We can't just shut it down. We gotta coordinate with them.
Right.
Go ahead and get it up here, find a safe opening and get it up here, and then we'll work on getting it turned around. Unless, yeah, I know it. Unless he wants you to do that. No, that's too dangerous. Go down the 86, turn around, and then drive up the shoulder. That's too dangerous.
So far, it's interstate open.
Yeah.
Between all
these hills, have one in between. Yeah. They used to. They had one right at the top here.
Yeah. I think there are a bunch of dumb people using it, and people not seeing them pop over the hill.
Right now, I'm just going to leave that there, Mike. Can you go disconnect me? Hold on. I want you as close to the nose as you can get, but at a decent angle to it. Back up. All right. Stop. Forward. Now cut it. Forward some more. Turn to your left. There you go. Let's try that. All right, Mike, let's get some lines run.
Where are you going?
I gotta go to the far side over here. Well, it helps if you pull some out past the point where you gotta go. Then you can bring it back to you.
Yeah, quite a bit.
Do what, bud?
Raymond did on mine quite a bit. We're gonna go pretty close.
Yep. I want to go
back in.
Yeah, I want to double it. You betcha. Here, come through this. Yep. You understand why? That way it helps pull this way with the trailer.
I was kind of only thinking that.
All right, we need those lines. On that one on the nose.
We're gonna put one down low, right?
Yeah.
Check.
Yep. Yep, gonna have to grab some chains. Right now, let's just go with this.
Okay.
Help Raymond get some chains strung out, and let's get that one tied into it, and let's try to get this son of a gun up and out of here. We got rain moving in. We can tie off to the front of the rotator if it starts pulling you.
Okay.
That way we've got all three of these daisy chained. Do what, Raymond?
I ain't got no strap between mine and yours yet.
For what?
I've got nothing hooked.
I got it.
Hey, okay.
Yeah. Well, everybody's been working. We all been doing something.
That's good.
All right. Help me keep an eye on all the trucks. The Western Star is tied to the back of this one.
Whoa.
We might have to tie the front of this one to the rotator. Might as well go ahead and do it. Just get the tow pins. Everybody understand why? All right, tighten yours up. Let's see if we can level it out. So we got our line twisted.
Yeah, we did.
Now go ahead and bring it in a little. Let off a little bit. Off! Let off! More! Let off more! Yeah, go. Now tighten it up. Needs one more half round. Help him out, Mike.
Other way. There you go.
It's a pain in the butt.
Yeah.
You grab that side, I'll grab this side. A little more, a little more. There you go, there you go. Now, take it in. That should have it now. That's what we want right there. Hold. All right, you bring yours in a little bit. they catch up.
All right.
You're tied to the rotator, which is tied to the Western Star. You shouldn't go anywhere.
Right.
All right, come over this side where you and I can communicate and I can watch what's going on down there. Make sure you know which lever you got. You hold. Okay. Come on some more. Yeah, all I want you to do is hold. No, I got this. I got it. We're all right. Nobody freak out yet. We got it. Now, just keep the tension with me, okay? That's all I need you to do. Back and forth a little at a time. Pry bar.
Push the pedal down
or put a wrench underneath it. The long ones. We need long ones.
That's crazy. It's scooting you.
Yeah. Now, I want you to lift your outriggers and back up a little bit because I need a little bit of space to room or a little space to move. Just nice and easy. That way, whenever it moves forward, it's climbing the boards.
Oh, okay.
And pushing down on these.
All right.
Do the same thing with Western Star. They're not. You won't get the door open. There's a guardrail. Well, okay, I'm wrong. No air.
Just a little bit of air on it.
It's all right. We're making progress. Just
it's pushing in there.
Just let it. That's all right. Just let her go. Just let her go, bud. We're all right. We're going to need a rollback to grab some pieces and parts because we got a lot of them.
Yeah. Well, he said we're going to have to haul one of the wrecker out of that fire truck back
there. Yeah, I know.
That would be that hood on one, probably.
Do what, bud? Yeah, I ain't gonna speak too soon because we ain't done yet.
We're at winch for now, so I'll remain.
Yeah, the axle might come with it. It's already lost all the oil, so we don't have to worry about that.
Right.
Once we got the trucks anchored, got it past the rough point, we got her whooped now.
Got it up out of that hole there, boy.
Yeah.
I'm just keeping tilting on it just so we don't drag. You're doing all the work.
Yeah, just keep that front end from tilting over.
Well, the...
It keeps the weight up off that rear end.
If we didn't have them daisy chained like that, I wouldn't be sitting still.
Right, you're scooting.
Oh my goodness.
Way down there.
He took a ride, I know that.
I don't know. I don't know if it would be easier if we get it up close to move this and just lift it out one at a time, or lift the front end and then lift the back end, or vice versa.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Back and forth.
There's nothing really.
The trailer come up here by the road or by the shoulder.
Oh yeah, we're going. I'm gonna have to back up.
Yeah.
We're all gonna have to reposition.
We probably unhook my truck and door in, probably.
Do what? We're doing good. Let's leave it. Let's drag it as far as we can while we got it hooked.
We're gonna drag it one way. Reposition everything at one way.
Yeah. Let's get everything we can out of it, every inch we can, before we reposition.
I wouldn't worry about it.
We're gonna have to cut it away. I want to get it out of that oil and diesel fuel before we cut it. Or we can use this winch and winch it out.
That's what I'm doing about max.
No, this one.
Oh, yeah?
Whoa. But now, see, you can take yours and take the chains out of it.
Yeah.
And you can get another 20 foot, 15, 20 foot.
Take them both out?
May not have to, though, the way I'm going. Him to help pull that front up.
I was thinking where I'm at, I can extend out into that tractor.
Yeah. While I'm pulling it backwards where I'm at, we'll just scoot back. You can grab a hold of the tractor and pull it sideways. Or the front of the trailer, whichever.
Yeah.
You know, or both.
Either one.
Well. Do what, Mike?
Before you start trying to take off, don't forget to raise your under each other a little bit.
Okay.
Sit down.
You don't need the strap.
No.
But what you can do is you can grab a hold of the nose of the trailer.
Okay.
You're not going to control the front of the truck.
Right.
Front of the truck's going to go where it's going to go. Grab a hold of the nose of that trailer and drag it sideways this way. Backwards and sideways at the same time.
Let me just thrust the cable out.
Yep. Yep, grab it right there. I gotta get my blocks out. And then we'll have to get the Western Star backed up. You gotta back up a little bit to release the pressure. Be trying to grab too much at once. I don't know. We'll see. And you're probably not at as much of an angle as you need to be, but let's just see what happens here. To put my outrigger out.
Yeah.
Maybe. Do what?
I was standing there. I didn't see you pull that pin.
Well, if you pull real hard, it comes right out. Just about perfect. I don't know, we may have to daisy chain them again. I'm not sure. Let me see what I can do here. Get everything we can out of it.
All right.
While we're moving. Long as you can keep bringing it over a little bit as we come up. See, we're making progress.
I'm sliding me now.
Okay. Now, let go. Put it on free spool. Raise your outriggers. And pull forward some. Come up, we'll get another pull at it. Nope, wrong one.
Down the
right one. Get her brought in. All right, get some tension on it. There you go. Mike knows what to do. Watch that strap. Mike, watch the strap. All right, let's roll. What?
I got it.
Go ahead. I need you to pull as much sideways as you can. Well, I wish we could get just a little more, but I think we'll be all right.
Yeah.
You all right?
Yeah, just mashed my ear,
huh? You got plenty to drink? I got drinks in there. I'll share.
I brought a
big tea. Okay. All right. You got to make sure you stay. Everybody stays hydrated. Huh?
Trying to conserve on it.
Yeah. I got extras. I'll share. We don't need anybody to go down on us. All right, Raymond, what I'm going to have you do, I'll have Mike grab the chain, and I want you to come up and take that chain and tie it to the front of that Western Star so that the back end of this trailer doesn't go nowhere.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're going to anchor
it to the back of it.
Keep everything where it is.
Yeah.
Just anchor that chain to this low side and then pull backwards on it to put tension on it. Okay? Up here like we had it. Like we had it. Get it out of there.
It's all the way back around to the drives on the other side.
Is it?
Yeah, it's all the way around the truck.
Well, let's cut it in sections. That's all we can do. I need a chain on that other side. I want one on both sides.
How do you want over here?
I want to. It don't really matter. I guess the blue. Hold on a second. I'll bring it back in. White over there. A shorter chain there, buddy. We're not at. Here, run that all the way back here. There you go. That's good.
Well, you need to let everybody know, just hurry up. That's right there, you know, boss man, right there.
Come on, baby.
He's only making $3 an hour for something like
that. We're going to get around that glad answer we got it through.
Right now, I just want it. coming my way. Like that, right there. Now I got it coming my way. All right, hey guys, while I got it lifted, let's get that out from under. It's freed up now. Pull up a little bit and I'll grab the front and we'll do the same thing. Darn it, fighting those hand cramps. Next to it in my legs. We good?
Yep.
Okay, everybody clear? William clear? All right, it's up out of there. We still got a lot of work to do, but I'm gonna sign off for now. Driver was okay. As always, thank you for watching, and God bless.